Hello everybody, we have a problem today, so we're gonna start working straight away. As you can see, we have this Acer monitor here that's got a problem. We're gonna hook it up to the power and I'm gonna show you what's the problem. So basically, the problem is when I plug it in, the bastard thing doesn't do anything, just flashing this LED. And that's it. As you can see here, and it's got no power, no image on the screen. No matter how long I tried, doesn't go. Just is, as you can see down there, you know, it's flashing that LED. So let's proceed by opening up this bastard thing. First, we're gonna proceed by flipping the thing on the other side, and we're gonna locate the screws. We have located the screws. We're gonna proceed by unscrewing them. Let's get started. We're gonna unscrew the stuff. We're gonna proceed by removing this cover. And let's see this. Alright, unscrew these ones. We have underneath, ta-da, another one. And now, we are ready to go. To take a look at the bastard thing. This is the inside of the bastard thing, you know. So at first inspection, we have this one. As you can see, it's quite bulged out a little bit. We're gonna try first to replace this one and see onwards. To replace this one, first you have to remove the inverters connector, these two and these two, the screws, which are all over the place, and then flip it over and remove the capacitor. Alright friends, the moment of truth now. We're gonna plug in the power and then we're gonna plug the bastards into the mains to see if it's gonna go kaboom or... Alright, just a sec. Alright, so we've plugged the bastard in. We're gonna flip this board over. There you go. Then we're gonna plug the thingy in. And let's switch the plug on. Something? Yeah. Fucking fixed it, motherfuckers! This is it, lad. It was just one capacitor, man. Fucking hell, cable not connected. Who's the man now, huh? No skills required, bitches! See you next time, friends! Yeah, motherfucker! How about that then?